first broke loose with a 4-year-old gelding by Enrique, who's been placed in France, and a 3-year-old gelding by no risk at all.
Then